Hello dear students, I am Mrs. C.S. Depe. In this video, we are going to discuss some important MCQ of Basic Science Chemistry 22102. First, type of chemical reaction observed at cathode in electrochemical corrosion. Okay, you are knowing in electrochemical corrosion there is a formation of cathodic and anodic area takes place, and at cathode, you are knowing at cathode which reaction is taking place. We have covered this in the our lecture. So at cathode, reduction reaction takes place, and at anode, remember at anode always oxidation reaction occurs, and you are knowing oxidation means the corrosion. So corrosion occurs at anode. And here what is asked? Here asked which chemical reaction is observed at cathode. So which chemical reaction is observed at cathode? So correct option is reduction reaction. Option C is the correct answer of this. Next, galvanizing is the process of coating iron with. Okay, so in this we have studied hot dipping method. Hot dipping, there are the two hot dipping method. One is galvanizing and another is the tinning. So in galvanizing, we are giving the coating of which metal? Here we are giving the coating of more active metal, that is the zinc, and in tinning we are giving the coating of tin, that is the Sn. Okay, here which one is asked here? In galvanizing. So in galvanizing which metal is used? Zinc. So option D is the correct for this. Next, during wet corrosion in acidic environment, during wet corrosion in acidic environment, which one of the mechanism occurs? So hydrogen gas evolution mechanism, oxygen absorption occurs, oxygen evolution occurs, hydrogen absorption occurs. So you are knowing these two options for the confusion. There is a oxygen gas is not evolved, actually oxygen is absorbed, so this is wrong. Hydrogen is also not absorbed, so this is wrong. So in between these two you have to select. So when it is asked for the acidic environment, so hydrogen gas evolution mechanism occurs when surrounding is acidic. Okay, so acidic environment is present or conducting medium is acidic, that time hydrogen gas evolution mechanism takes place. And instead of this acidic environment, if it is asked neutral or alkaline, if it is asked neutral or alkaline, that time you have to write the oxygen absorption mechanism occurs. Okay, let us proceed further. A buried pipeline is protected from the corrosion by, here one a little correction is there, option B, make it, this is not the option B. Option B is your impressed current cathodic protection. So option B is here, impressed current cathodic protection. So tell me what will happen. A buried pipeline, it is protected from the corrosion by sacrificial anodic method, correct? We can use this also. B is impressed current cathodic protection. Yes, externally you are applying the current. This method is also used to protect buried pipeline from the corrosion. Galvanizing, it is not used to protect the buried pipeline. So correct answer is D. So both A and B means this is also correct and this is. So which option is correct out of this? D is the correct, both A and B. Next, poorly oxygenated part becomes dash, whereas more oxygenated part becomes cathode in the waterline corrosion of ship's water storage tank. Sometime while solving the MCQ, you have to read the question carefully. See here, what is there? More oxygenated part becomes the cathode. More oxygenated becomes the cathode, and what is asked to you? Poor oxygenated part becomes, if it is cathode, so remaining is the anode. So check where is the anode. Here maybe the, might be the options are confusing. Cation, cation, it is the ion. Okay, anode, anion, electron. So correct option is the option B. Okay, poorly oxygenated part always act as a anode. Remember, this part act as a anode. Next, electroplating is done to achieve, okay, we have seen this also, purpose of electroplating, why electroplating is done. Electroplating is done to achieve the decoration, corrosion resistance, to improve the corrosion resistance of the metal, repair broken parts, So answer of this is, that is the D, all the above. This is also the purpose, this is also the purpose, this is. So which one is the correct answer of this? That is D, option D, all the above. Next, Daniel Seal is an example of, Daniel Seal is an example of, electrochemical cell. You are knowing there are the two types of cell, primary cells and secondary cell. Primary cells, these are the non-rechargeable. Primary cells are the non-rechargeable. Whereas secondary cells, these are the rechargeable and you can use it again and again. Getting to me? So secondary cells, these are the rechargeable. Primary are the non-rechargeable. This is electrolytic cell. No, this is not the correct option. Fuel cell, it is also no. So in this, you have to select the answer of this. So Daniel cell, primary or secondary? It is a primary cell because it is a non-rechargeable. Once all the electrolyte is exhausted, that time Daniel cell stops working. So it is the primary cell of the electrochemical cell. Okay. Next, in refining of blister copper, anode is made up of. Okay. If you are remembering, in our lecture also I have discussed this. Suppose you want to refine the copper, then this pure copper, thin plate of pure copper, thin pure copper plate, it is used as a cathode. And cathode is having which charge? Cathode having the negative. So smaller, shorter pole and bigger. So here impure copper, that is the blister copper. This is your blister copper and that it is used as a anode. Okay, this is your anode. So here in refining of blister copper, anode is made up of blister copper. And here whether it is option is here, blister copper, no. The blister copper, it is the impure copper, impure form of the copper. Okay, this is your impure copper block. So it is used as a anode and thin plate of pure copper, it is used as a cathode. This is anode and this is the cathode. So option, answer of this is the pure copper. Next. According to Faraday's first law of electrolysis, amount of substance deposited at electrode is directly proportional to quantity of voltage drop, resistance, electricity passed, conductivity. So here the answer is, you are knowing W is the amount of weight or amount of substance deposited at electrode, which is directly proportional to Q. This is Faraday's first law, where that Q is quantity of electricity. So where is the option which includes the electricity? So this is the correct answer, electricity passed. Okay, so proportional to the quantity of electricity passed. So correct answer for this is the C, electricity passed. Next, the current is passed through an electrolytic solution. The electric current is passed through electrolytic solution. Dash dash process will occur. See here, anion move towards anode. You are knowing anion means which ion? It is negative ion. It is moving towards the positive electrode, anode. This is electrode and this is the ion, means ion. Anion is a negative ion and anode is positive electrode. Here cation is positive ion and cathode is negative electrode. Here anion move towards cathode. Anion means negative. It is moving towards the negative. This is positive ion moving towards the positive electrode. Cation anions both move towards the anode. This is not possible. Both the ions, they are moving towards the anode. This is also not possible. Same, cation anions both move towards the cathode. This is also not possible. Now, focus around on these two options. First, positive, negative. See here, anion move towards the anode. Whether it is possible, or second option, look at that. Anions move towards the cathode. Anion means negative ion move towards the negative electrode. Is it possible? Negative, negative, there is attraction? No. So this is also wrong option. And the correct answer of this, that is the A. Anion move towards anode and cation move towards the cathode. So remember always, CC means cation move towards cathode and anion move towards the anode. Okay. Next, the main purpose of painting on iron grill is, what is the main purpose? C option, to protect it from corrosion, to reduce its life and durability. Whether it is the answer of this? No, we are not going to reduce the life of iron grill. We don't want to reduce. Okay. to decrease the weather resistance? Is it? No. Okay, so this is also not the correct answer. To improve the beauty and appearance. This may be the correct answer, but what it is asked, what is the main purpose? So main purpose is to protect it from the corrosion. So correct answer for this is the A. Next, don't bother about that bullet. Okay, this is not the correct. Thinners are added in the paint. Okay, why thinners are added in the paint? First option, improve drying quality, reduce the cost, reduce the consistency, provide waterproofness. Okay, out of these four, C option is the correct, to reduce the consistency. Okay, if it is more thick, it is not easily applied on the surface. So to reduce its viscosity, to reduce its consistency, thinners are added in the paint. So correct answer is the option C. Next, glass wool and thermocols are used as an insulator. You are knowing, glass wool and thermocol, these are used as an insulator. Where it is used? Whether it is used in the laptop, furnace, none of this? No, it is used in the fridge and microwave oven. Okay, so this is the correct option for this question. Next, copper wire is often wrapped in a plastic. Plastic material is a good. Okay, you are knowing, if copper wire is directly connected as it is without wrapping with the plastic or any rubber material, what will happen? It is going to damage the person who is going to touch that copper wire directly if the current electricity is passing through it. Okay, so to avoid that, copper wire, it is wrapped with the plastic. Why? Because plastic is a very good insulator. It is the insulator. It is not going to carry the electricity. So correct answer of this is the insulator. Next, polymer commonly used for making fiber or cloth. Okay, so see the options first and think over it. Which polymer should be used for making fiber or cloth? Whether rubber is used, PVC you use, nylon is used, or bakelite is used. Okay, when you are going to observe this, fiber or cloth, which polymer you have seen? That is the nylon. Nylon polymer is used for making the fiber or cloth. Next, the raw material for manufacturing of PS. PS stands for the polystyrene. This is the polymer. Okay, this is polystyrene. So name itself indicate which raw material is used. So answer of this is the styrene. Styrene is used as a raw material for the manufacturing of polystyrene. Next, adhesive which is commonly find application in aircraft industry. Here, araldite or epoxy resin. Araldite, it is also called the epoxy resin. It is used in the aircraft industry or automobile industry. So answer of this, that is the adhesive. Which adhesive is used? Name of that is araldite. Okay, so araldite is used in the aircraft or automobile industry. Adhesive generally used in manufacturing of furniture, radio cabinets, card boxes, etc. So remember, radio cabinet, furniture, it needs the strong bonding. So vegetable glue, it is not used. Starch is also not used. Sodium silicate is also not used. So in that case, animal glue is used as an adhesive in the manufacturing of all that furniture, radio cabinets and cardboard boxes. Next, lubricating oil. See here, read the options. All these are the functions of lubricating oil. Minimizes the wear in moving part of the machine. Yes, it is going to minimize the wear. Wear means, aberration between these two moving parts. So it is also correct. Helps in keeping machine part cool. Okay, due to continuous friction, heat is generated and it is going to cool this part. It wash away the or carries the dirt away from the machine part. So to reduce the wear, this is also the function. So correct answer of this is the all of these. And last, soap, stone, talc are the examples of. Look at its physical state and answer this. Soap is also solid, stone is also solid. So which type of lubricant it is? It is a solid lubricant. So here in this video, we have discussed the 20 MCQs. Remaining, we are going to look in the second part. Till that, stay home, stay safe, happy learning.